Hello everyone, it's Jeremy, J-Med's Brick Clicks. We're looking at a hidden side set, one that I got for my Lego City. Again, if you've seen some of my other hidden side reviews, I don't buy these for the app, I buy it for the set. This set, I think, cost $49 regular price. I think I ended up getting it for $32. I want to say $32 off Amazon last year. I think this set's 2 years old. Here's our parts, 540-70431, the Lighthouse of Darkness. Comes with 5 minifigs if you count the skeleton. We've got our diver. That's a really cool dive outfit. It's really good artwork. We got a little throw-in build jet ski. I'm assuming that's part of the hidden side feature there. Interesting hairpiece. And was she dual molded? I believe, yeah. Okay. And ours, let's see. We've got this guy, which these all got, all these people have names. We're gonna look at the box because I've already forgot. I got a really cool captain outfit and shirt. And then we've got our main build, the main reason to buy this set. If you need a lighthouse for your Lego City and you don't want to build a custom one, or you want to get one like this and then modify it, make it complete, this is the one to get probably. Got some stickers on there. That's a sticker, unfortunately. Our front door, got our lighthouse. And you can see some of that hidden side blue, which isn't the best. This will turn, and there's part of our hidden side eye for the app. So we might just end up changing that out altogether. So we've got our light there. Our other hidden side features, we'll turn this 360 here. So yeah, there's the eye. It's our little control station. And you can see some of the hidden side stuff. Little chest area, or chess area. And some more hidden side things, and some more features. Got a bat hanging way up in there. I think he's probably supposed to be down a little more. There we go. Little cave area with the candle piece. This raises up. There's a green piece there, and then a golden horn. This here raises up. And then we've got this hidden side thing that's in all the sets, that rotation thing. I don't know. I never have even downloaded the app. Now, this doesn't come on a blue base plate. I just got the blue base plates. Man, say that 3 times fast. To make it a little bit easier to show rather than just a white background, because I'm not a white background person. This is a hidden side feature. I'm going to end up taking this off whenever I do add this to my Lego City. Since we've got part of this rock face and mountain side, I'll end up adding rock face, maybe a cliff and stuff behind it to complete this. I'll end up taking this piece off here because that's attached. You can see. Yeah, I'll take that off. That way I'll probably enclose in this little cave for sure and go from there. But it'll probably be on the edge of my Lego City. Possibly. I might fix that a little bit too. Now, if we push this in, you can see the big claws come out. And that's all the higher this goes. And then you just pull that piece back. Just like that, and they retract. So I can leave the teeth in there or the claws or whatever, because that's not going to affect anything. This opens up and you can see that. I think the bottom does the same with the teeth. Not really understanding it, but it's there. I'll probably never open that. Honestly, I'll probably never open it again, other than just for this video. The other little features were there. So there's your hidden side design. Now, in a previous video, I will look at the two characters here. Okay, we'll jump on that first. So here's our character line. Jack, the skeleton, Parker. So these two you pretty much get in just about any larger set. I think I've got four hidden side sets that are actual sets, plus a poly bag, and they're in all four sets minus the poly bag. Janine Napo and Klaus Stormward. And you can see both of them came with alternate faces and alternate beard, which are right here. Here's that alternate beard and the heads. Not too keen on that. I'll flip the box around. We'll look at the back of the box. That way you guys can get an idea of the app in motion. So there's all that stuff. Years from now, who knows, maybe even next year, I'm curious if this app is even going to be compatible on like iOS for iPhones or Galaxy Androids, if they're even going to update the app to make it compatible with the newest phone update itself. That remains to be seen since they did away with this line. It is a decent line for buildings, though. You know, you haven't gotten many. Well, Lego does like to do lighthouses. I yes, I'm wrong on that. But taller ones, minifig scale, with some actual landscaping and ground terrain, there's not been that many. A lot of them are the creator things or mini lighthouses. But there we go. You can see it all opened up. There's that feature I talked about. I'm seeing the little kids going nuts. I can't imagine it's that great, but who knows? Maybe I'm wrong. Nothing else on here. All right. The skeleton, he's kind of meant to go back in here. There you go. But the reason I left the blue base plates out is some of the other hidden side sets. Now there's a wreck shrimp boat set that I got. That one is right here. This has some other features. Oh, I did leave the hidden side thing on him. But you got this dock, and this jet ski is the only thing they give you to dock there, which, nah. But if you combine your hidden side sets, that's a great place to dock your boat. Honestly, that, I guess you'd have to charge a little more since this was a $50 set and that was a $30 set. Combined, it's not worth it, but on sale, I think I got this set for, was it 17, and this one for 32. So that for close to 50, that's a really good deal. And it's a really decent looking setup when you look at it from this angle, or when you look at it from that angle, or we'll just look at it from the top. Yeah, that's really good. I don't know, what do you guys think? I need to change back my captain. I'm gonna find his head piece and take that off. So we'd have two captains. So this one would have a beard and the different green head. And then we've got that captain. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments. Anyway, hope you like this video. I've got more coming out. I got another hidden side set. I got the school I need to do a review on. I need to build it first too. Hopefully we get that done soon. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you hopefully in the next video. Like and subscribe.